So, welcome guys to second part of the YouTube build series, Victorian. Hope you guys enjoy, and we're gonna continue the house. Stay tuned. Alright, let's see, where do we start? Last we were left with the wall, and the section for the roof of the balcony. Now we're gonna do the first floor of the house, and maybe the second. We'll see how far we can get. See a big picture. What color it is? Oh, it's red. So we need red. I'm gonna use red stains. Red. Gonna fill these bits in. In real life Minecraft house. Good game. We probably shoot at windows as well. So we'll leave those bits in. Too bad we don't have three. That's all four. Oh, there we go. There we have three. Fill in these gaps. Oh, and the music is gone as well.
Welcome to the White Pandas.
Let's do the same music here. If you guys have any other suggestions, which is a big stream or a big music mix, about half an hour to an hour. Feel free to type it in chat. Nope. You can always use single songs if they're very, very good. Oh, put that Twitch back on. Bills, are you in for becoming famous? Keep your streams up, man. Oh, thanks, my biatch. Haven't considered becoming famous because I just enjoy building, but I'll consider streaming up some more. I also quit my job, so I can also pay more attention on school and eventually more on streams as well. It's only a side job, so I can always get a new one. Hey, welcome Eye in the Sky, welcome to the server. Yeah, guys, feel free to hit that follow button. I appreciate it a lot. And make sure to join the server and make a fancy plot build on the server. And eventually be part of the crew. So we got a red wall design. Looks a bit not very Victorian, maybe it is, but looks a bit Chinese as well. Especially the birch with the red, which is commonly used in Minecraft Chinese Oriental buildings. Oh well. Then for this side, we're gonna set up the second part. And I think here. Yeah, let's do here. And here. Then we can set up a little balcony. Let's do that just for this side and leave this side blank. This might look weird, but you'll see eventually. Is that three? That's four. And then this is four as well. Oh well. Oh, wait, what? Let's do this. Let's do it like this. So we have three. Three. Nah. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm going to build. Well. Approaching Nevada. Yeah, I've heard of Approaching Nevada. Should I, I reckon. I really like to listen to what's called Steve Jablonski. He does the tunes for the Transformer movies. I can put up some then, approaching Nirvana if you want to. No poop. Now people see me drinking beers on YouTube. Yeah, but that's just the base. I was going for the... Yeah, I think I failed at that point. Oh, I should do... Where is the... Stairs, dark stairs. There it is. Can I use that? You drunk? Of course not. Would you even consider me calling a drunk? I'm 22. I can handle a beer. Let's change this. Let's do the ball design. Where's this going to be? Is that free again? Yeah, there we go. Free? What is that difference? Did I do something wrong? Oh, I did. Oh, great. I did get that wrong. Is that only the poop? Oh my god. Doesn't really matter though. Oh, it just have different windows now. Let's do this one here, two, and then three here. And then four here. So we have a bit of a variation. Won't be the same all the time. Fields, can I post a photo of the project? Then can you tell me if you like it or... Yeah, just sure. Put in. And then I'll de-op you. No, just kidding. You can put in. Maybe some gameplay to this song. So old. Old is cute. I'm 22. I like old. Especially really, really old, like the 60s and the 50s, maybe the 70s as well. And for the second one, well, let's put down the picture. That's not relevant anymore. Let's see if we... let's use a different roof now and use... Camtasia. Camtasia, does that look good? Nah. frequency you normal would, or spruce, the lighter spruce is a bit lighter. And then go downwards, you replace with spruce. There we go. Okay, I'm not is. Yeah, let's use spruce. Let's see, not sure on the roof when this to be good. Yeah, didn't you show that on Fuse already? Where is the second picture? I don't know, man. Real's good to me. Pills, can you link something I can enlarge your image with my thread, please? I would love that. Can you link something I can enlarge your images within my thread? Man, well, I'm not even English in that. Should know what he means. Larger images. What do you mean? Like paint and Photoshop. Or what? Basically going for a bit lighter roof because we're going up to the sun. And yeah, sounded like a good idea to me. The higher it goes, the brighter it goes, and more colors and such. Like the screenshots I take of my builds. I hate Photoshop, I'm too bad at it. Use Paint or Picnic. I think it's bought by Google. Picnic. Edit. Yeah, there you go. Go to. This one. It's Google's photos editor. It's the previous website called Picnic. I'll link it in chat and it will show you the link where you need to go. This is the previous program. It's called Picnic, but now Google owns the website, which is now Google's editor. You slap on the corners. There we go. Two those there as well. Do one there. Change that. I don't know. And then we want two blocks. balconies or full blocks. So we got a second balcony. It's going to be different than the house on the image because very bad at recreating realistic things. But just to get a hang of the style, I guess. Look at that titled stream. Yeah, that's the creative server. Hey, Ambient K, welcome to the stream, man. And Alex John, welcome to the stream as well. Who Skype me? Appearing chat. Talking to builds with single skills. I'll roll up. I'm very bad at singing. Oh well. You should join the Netherlands as talents. Oh, Netherlands got. Holland's got the talents. Nah, I'm not going to join that show. Alright, yeah, feel free to join the server. Shut up, move bots. Put yourself. What now? The floor. And the water. Alright, let's see. Let's do that. Can we place fence on it? Wait, let's do this. Don't worry at all. Because now we can put stuff on it, right? Yes. Alright, great. Oh boy. Let's redo that. Fence, where are you? Mr. Fence. Mr. Fancy Pansy. And oh, we did it all around, and I was going to say only over there. Oh well, doesn't hurt anyone, does it? No, it doesn't. Doesn't harm hurt. Not sure which words I should use. Poop. Idiot. I need planks. There you go. Now we have to go over there. And get the fence out. Alright. So, when we walk out of the club, seeing like they meant it. People be like, yo, dude. What's this server? It's a creative server based on ranks. There are basically six ranks. There's tier 1, then tier 2, tier 3, tier 4, and then there's master and grandmaster. Let's finish the balcony. Get to this side as well. I'm not awake. I can deal with that. Come on. Yes. So that might work. Yeah, the roof's a bit derpy. Should we use the same guy things? It's in the title. Most often, what's the version 1.7.10? Shall I put it behind that? I'll put it behind the title. There you go. Welcome, Jake. Alright, oh boy. This style is hard. Even for me. And then we're gonna put steps like this. So we create just a bit more detail. Welcome, Rat. Awesome. Yeah, I've got to mention it's 1.7.10. Sorry, guys. And we do that. Alright. CUP time D. And for now, we have to do those fancy roof thingies. Like stairs. Oh man. This style is hard. This is wicked. It's like the movie called Pippi Longstocking, if any guys have heard of it. And then there's the home of her. That's the style I was going for. But I kinda messed up. My name's Alex John. Yeah, I figured. Cool, man. I think you're also able to join with 1.7.9 though. Shouldn't be much of a problem. Hey, I'm Boop. Welcome to the stream. TPA. Let's do a open one. The birch again. Birch, yeah. Alright, let's see what you fix it. Go inside here. Oh, we got. Oh, man. I don't like that. Don't want that. There you go. Yep. Probably. Yeah, I didn't know. Now I do. To clarify, 1.17. Oh, that's the balcony as well. Let's seal that off. And then, let's do this. Is there something here? Yeah, nice indeed. So you can go like this. This will be accessible. Let's block that off with like screws blocks. There we go. And this will be closed off as well. GP accepts. Please do not block any of me being building. But yeah, feel free to TPA to me if you want to see it. It is just going to be a window. And we can have this as a baby. Let's see how that looks on the outside. Well, it doesn't look too bad, too. Not too bad. Let's fill this in. Wait. Yeah. Oh god, I can't do that. Let's just do this. And then set a region. Because I don't have the command fill anymore, I have to ask staff about that. Set position set on 59.14. There we go. So we have a floor for the house as well. Do your rank of tiers go to warp plots? And for here we're gonna set up the, let's do green, because basically it's a bit of a fancy Victorian style which has many different colors, and now we can use the spruce here. Because we're gonna add a door, of course. And in here, we can add some more tabs. Because we have that as well. There we go. Adding some more depths to the room, and up here we can add like pillars, just as we had there before. Looks a bit messy though. I don't know, I'm not sure about this. Let me redo this. Sorry about that, especially for people who are watching YouTube video. If you have world edit, you can probably change the stats and such, but I'm just going to do this by hand for now. Gonna drop out the spruce. I'll just make sure the colors with the walls. Let's go to the slabs, there it is, and then the stairs is over here. Oh, we already got the amends to the full block. What's it called? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, alright. Any other questions? No, I guess not. Alright. Is it 5.5? There we go. So we change that, and now we're going to change the slabs. Basically clear all this. So the Minet Series 2 have been announced. Does anybody have any clue what it's going to be about? Done clearing these bits. around Fenton tier priests, I guess. Bills, I got denied. Yeah, well, I told you. Not to be mean, much yet, but it's feeling way more. You use like 15% of the build. It's good though, but it's just way too less. You need to put more effort into it. Like my other app for a build team took about 4 months, and not a week or maybe 2 days or something. Imagine 4 months of straight building just for an application for a build team. That's a long time, buddy. Say to the other Stockfish, long time no see. Oh well, that's just my kind of jokes. Good one, Vettel Blindheim. Yeah, that's a good one. Let's see. Let's cut off this one. Sorry for party rocking. Broke my victory in my ass, but oh. Let's see, what do we need to do more? Stairs and around sphere. Oh my god, it's just so hard. Hello, Sturmo. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm doing quite good. Do you take students? Sometimes I do. Depends on time base and what kind of style you want to learn. Where were we? Roof. Ah, let's do a circular. What corner can we use? So this is going to be fun. Let's do a corner here. And use the what we used before. Let's see if we can do that. This, then 1, 2, 3, and this, and that, and then one. Is that about right? No. Let's do 1, 2, 3, corner. 1, 2, 3, corner. 1, 2, 3. Let's remove this corner. Hope I don't make anyone mad or something. But I want a more diverse style, a more Victorian style. And we didn't really dots, you know, to do that. Unless we add weird shapes and such. So yeah, it really depends on how much time it will cost and what kind of style you want to learn. Sumo, yeah, but feel free to ask a, yeah, to become a student. I wouldn't mind. Die block, die. Oh, there we go. Eventually. Right, placed. No, this one. There we go. This chasing the sun. What for style is your best? I'd say, what's my best style I can build? Either modern or think fantasy, and probably cartoons as well. I like to build cartoons. I love cartoons. Who doesn't love cartoons? If you guys know the bunny called Miffy, it's an old cartoon in the 90s. Maybe today it's still showing on TV. I rebuilt that. I'll show you. These are just some scraps of mine. Just some builds I've never used. Let's fly to it if I can find it. Yeah, there we go. Here's some Miffy. It's the bunny from a old child's cartoon. I made that, and this is the bunny from Alice in Wonderland with the little clock. But the clock should have been bigger though. And maybe his belly a bit bigger as well. Because it's a bit of a fat bunny. And then here's the drunken Steve drinking some wine and such. Let's go back. Alright, so we're gonna build a something like tower. And use P1. Well, we have to do that money as well, because we have done running as well. There we go. Too much. This is just for the windows section. I've done that, a confession to make. I'm your friend. Let things soon break. Yeah, do something wrong. What happens? What happens? What happened here? That's weird. Oh, no, I see. is. Make a little circle. Whoops, that's happening. You wrote piss with the box, did I? You're one dirty person. I was probably going to say something different, but I didn't wrote piss with... No, it's that pills on the box. Is that P-E-L-S? P-I-L-S. For this one, we're gonna use green. Maybe sign. The interior for now isn't really that important, but we did get some more color to it. So we have red with some birch with some green as well. The tower might be too big, but yeah, it's a first attempt. We'll see. That's so sick. Thanks, William Booker. Yeah, William Booker. All right. So yeah, I think the tower is way too big though. We can put it down. Oh well. Let's do a bit of a roof design. Going across. And then there, I have to do a full block. Boot legs. There we go. Connecting beams so the roofs can stay up. Let's throw that away, put some fence. Mm. Damn, that looks good. Thanks, Thurma. There we go. We're getting the hang of it, eventually. And then up here. Well, have to go. See you around, man. See you around, rep. Now we're gonna go for a more spiky roof. More Nordic feeling to it. So you've got, it's 3, then 2, then 2. So this tutorial is a bit longer, and we'll just do finish the tower and then end the tutorial for now. And then one could go to part 3 for Victorian mansion. So we got that set up. Now the roof, which is going to, we're going to use the same blocks again. So that's going to be full blocks like this. And do that. Oh, let's see, remove these and you use stairs for that. Because it's Victorian after all. Oh, we can use one.
I'm the smartest man alive!
Yeah. Thank you, William Booker. Thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream, welcome to the crew. Why are you not on PC or other bad OS? I am on PC. Awesome. What do you mean with bad OS? Oh, never mind. Yeah, that scares me every time. Because I think the sound's way too loud. Maybe choose a different sound, but this one was free finding on the interwebs.
I am the smartest man alive! Again.
Thank you, Photonect, for the follow. Welcome to the crew, man. Here, but it's almost 10 p.m. Oh, yeah, it's 10 p.m. Time goes fast when you're having fun. Here, one here, to make it a bit more spiky. Should do a food walk in here. And go like that. I think that works better. That jump scare, see ya. Yeah. So, Bills, what have you said about having students? I was lagging. Yeah. I would like to have students, but it depends on time and such. And what kind of style you want to learn. I might do building lessons on the stream as well. On a different day, I still need to set up a schedule as such. Hey, there's Ivan. Hey, Ivan.
Alive!
Ra-E-4224. Welcome to the stream, welcome to the crew, man. Thanks for the follow-up. Oops. There we go, two up, two up, and two, two, two. And then, two. Wait, do three. Was it three? So we can add a stairs up here as well. This looks a bit like Madness 64. But I'm thinking yeah, we can pull it off. There we go. Oh, it's night again. Daytime day. Yeah. I love beer. Gets me new. Gets me every time. Yeah, same. Oh, awesome. We got 13 streams. Stream views. Awesome, guys. Thanks for watching. Yeah, let's end the YouTube second tutorial about here. So we can finish up the third tutorial with the total roof and then the interior. Thank you guys for watching, thank you so much. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe on my YouTube channel for more tutorials about housing and of course the build series in the Victorian version. Thank you guys so much, see you guys around.